أنا سامر من يلا عربي، واليوم راح نحكي عن شيء كتير مهم. So today we're gonna talk about something so important. You may hear always like some people having conversation and they say بعد too much. بعد بعد three letters بعد بعد. So you use this one in different situation, has different meanings. It depends the context. Let's see the examples to know exactly what are we talking about. بعد بكرة مسافر على العراق. بعد بكرة مسافر على العراق. So here it comes as after. After tomorrow, I'm traveling to Iraq. The second example is بعدني ما رحت على البيت. So بعد يعني still as well, and you could conjugate it. I ما رحت على البيت. So I didn't go to home yet. Yet could be yet as well. Or مثلا بعدني بالبيت. I am still at home. بعدني بالبيت. بعدني بالبيت. I am still at home. Could be so could be tomorrow. Could be sorry. Could be after. Could be still. Could be yet. So far. بعدنا هلا قاعدنا. So sometimes it comes together. بعدنا هلا. We يعني we just sit. We just said, no, at the same moment, you know. So بعدنا هلا قعدنا. We just said. بعدك عم تشتغل بنفس الشركة. You're still working in the same company. بعدك عم تشتغل بنفس الشركة. So بعد and you conjugate it with the personal pronoun you may. بعدك عم تشتغل بنفس الشركة. بدك وقت بعد لتفكر. Do you want more time to think or you still need time to think? So بعد could be more as well. أعطيني بعد. Give me more. Give me more. So the first example is I need more fruits. I need more fruits. لازمني فواكه بعد. لازمني فواكه بعد. Or you could say لازمني فواكه أكثر. But usually you say لازمني فواكه بعد. I need more fruits. You still want to go with us? بعد بدك تروح معنا. You still بعد بدك تروح معنا. Stop it. Why you are still talking? بس ليش بعدك for you may. ليش بعدك عم تحكي? Stop it. Why you are still talking? بس ليش بعدك عم تحكي? The last one is we didn't visit Damascus yet. This is gonna be as a homework for you. You're gonna leave it in the comment. What is the translation of this sentence? And if you have any question for that, you could of course ask us without hesitate. And I will see you guys next session. Bye bye.